In an interesting free agent signing today, the Arizona Coyotes reacquired forward Antoine Vermette from the Chicago Blackhawks, an unrestricted free agent, Vermette signing a two-year deal worth $3.75 million. He won the Stanley Cup after being traded from Arizona to Chicago during the 2014-15 season and is now returning to the Coyotes for the upcoming NHL season.
Follow Eric Munter on Twitter and be sure to subscribe on YouTube.